say I've been at the lab every night for the past few weeks.
Well, yeah, I gotta finish writing this paper. I hope it gets accepted and published in the journal.
Oh yeah, it'll get accepted. As hard as you've been working on that, I don't know why you don't just work from home instead of staying late at the lab.
Well, I'm able to just focus more whenever I'm working here.
You're better than me. I do not like driving around Norfolk late at night. Some weird stuff has been happening, man. Some guy was found dead in his car a few weeks ago on the news. They don't even know how it happened, who killed him.
Dang, I didn't even hear about that. Well, I mean, I've been working here for some years now, and whenever I leave work, I just go straight to my car and stick to the main roads whenever I head home, so I'll be alright. I'll just be careful.
Yeah, yo, just watch yourself.
Alright, man, well, I'm actually about to head out now, so I'll talk to you later.
Alright, man, talk to you later.
Crap.